I am an orphan in a body made of steel. And I rolled off the Brooklyn Navy Yard in 1915. I don't look so bad now for all the miles that I feel. And I wanna go home. I want to go back home. And I grew up fast and tried not to choke. But World War One made me a ghost, and my sailors and they sang songs, kept me going all up and down the East Coast. And when the war was over and the sailors and disembarked, I could see the tears their wives and families cried, and that moved me the most. And I brought them home. I brought them home. With my sons, I kept the peace. We danced our way around the world in the 20s and the 30s. And I brought them back each time. And their wives and children cheered for me. I brought them home. I always brought them home. And they scrubbed my decks and dressed me in red, white, and blue for presidents. And the whole ship would lay hail to the chief when he would come on board from Istanbul and the British Isles, California and Asia Minor, and back again to the Statue of Liberty in old New York. I brought them home. I always brought them home. And all was quiet December 7th, 1941, and death came for me. Smoke and guns blacked out the sun on a day that lives in infamy. I tried my best to hold my head up high, but they had cut me so deep. The world felt cold, and I was going home. Are safe here with me. I will will stand watch over this harbor for all eternity. Until the last one comes home, my broken body softly weeps. I'll bring you home. I'll be your home. Rest in your home.